So what Ali and what many of the people in the crowd are asking, now I just want to point out there's one of me and about 50 people. I know you're not going to hurt
yourself.
You're not going to hurt yourself.
No, I'm safe, please.
One is you might have a gun underneath. And over here, this guy looks a bit dangerous.
In this park a few weeks ago.
Here we go. Here we go. One second.
So Ali, who do you think it was?
You're intelligent. I don't know who it is.
You don't know who
I don't know who it is.
So why, who would harbour a grudge against Hattu? A person
maybe an ex-husband? Maybe a family member? Maybe a Muslim? Maybe a Christian that slapped her a couple of years ago? So David, so stop chatting nonsense, yeah? Have you guys noticed?
Can I finish my point?
Okay, go on.
And so
I found you very kind indeed, yeah? Just don't kill Palestinians. Well, okay, I don't need your kindness, yeah? You see these pictures, yeah? Okay, I don't know what I mean. Are you ashamed? I want to look as well, bruv. I want to show my face.
So this one here is Jewish?
Okay, yes, yes. That one is Jewish? Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay, look what he said. I said to him, ask him two questions, yeah? Do you condemn one of them? Do you deny one of them?
No, I said one any civilian is killed.
My friend, if someone comes to me, someone comes and says to me, do you condemn ISIS? First, this has nothing to do with me. But if I said, I don't condemn ISIS, I kill some of the things the soldiers ISIS members did. So it's very clear, very, very clear. You know, you're in big, big trouble. You're in a hole, you're digging yourself deeper. These are 66 children that's been killed. Look at him making all your Hamas. Israel sends a letter and then sends a thing and throw some flowers and then said, what the hell are you talking about? 66 kids have been massacred. What the hell are you talking about? Israel does this. Israel, can you imagine? Israel goes to length to minimize the casualty. Can you imagine if this is the lens they go to minimize casualties and 66 children have died? Can you imagine if they were reckless? If they're not reckless and 66 kids are dying, can you imagine? Okay, we know how the IDF soldiers have crossed all boundaries all the time. Yeah? My point is this, you haven't condemned the state of Israel. And not only that, I'll ask you again, there was an individual, do you believe that the Palestinians have done that to themselves? Do you condemn the words that, I know you're going to get in trouble because I know you see face to face with these individuals and they're going to say to you, why did you condemn us? Two people said that, is this Afghanistan, they're mocking the best. Oh, is this Afghanistan, he's walking past like this. Is this Afghanistan? What are you talking about Afghanistan, yeah? You know what? Do you condemn, direct answer, the individual who said they did this to themselves?
I don't know what was said before.
You are a waste man, bro. What are you talking about?
No, not anymore.
Exactly. You're a waste man. Terry supporter. You are as good as the killing of 66 kids. You play a role. Just the way you said that my friend over there, he's sharing the same shampoo as your wife, apparently, L'Oreal. You have the same blood on your hand as your terrorist state Israel, yeah? And tell them that to stop buying bloody ads on our YouTube because we blocked them. They're desperate. They made a campaign of rockets flying and... Hamas or not Hamas, anyone that kills innocent people, I don't give a damn. Killing innocent people is haram. But under UN law, they are allowed to armed resistance. The point is the following. Once established here, and this is my closing statement, you can talk as much as you like.
Guys, run off, call it wherever you want,
but I'm actually going to run off, yeah? Okay, guys, very clearly you can see that he will not condemn the state of Israel, terrorist state of Israel. 66 kids have died, killed. If I did what he did, I'll be in Daily Mail, the Jewish Chronicles, New York Times, flipping everywhere, okay? I'll make it very clear. Yes, I know, Daily Mail, I'm always on there. You don't need to. So what, bruv? Daily Mail, who's Daily Mail, bruv? Daily Mail attacks the anti-Islamic all day, every day. You think it's an honor?
That's why you were in the Daily Mail. It's a badge of honor
for me to be on Daily Mail. I'm like, salute. I'm happy. Yeah? I don't care about that. The point is this. You haven't condemned the 66 killing of from your terrorist state, Israel. You haven't. You didn't even condemn the guy who said they have done it to themselves. You know what that means?
You didn't let me answer.
You are as good. You are as good as an ISIS fighter coming to the park and justifying the actions of ISIS. Yeah, you are a scum, terrorist supporting scumbag. I'll take to your face because I don't like you. Yeah, I don't look at your face because you're vile. If you don't look at your face, yeah, you're disgusting. I'd rather look at this gentleman's face. Yeah, you are disgusting, vile, terrorist supporting. 66 killing children, yeah? That's it. You can have a little statement of Israel sent flowers before they bombed. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
And so, I'm sure many of the countries will disappear.